Shortly after his death, President Yoweri Museveni directed that Emorimor Augustine Osban Lemukol, the Iteso culture leader, be granted a state burial, which was done. However, appearing before the Public Accounts Committee of Parliament to respond to the audit queries raised by the Auditor General's report for the financial year that ended June 2022, officials of the Minister of Public Service, led by the Permanent Secretary Catherine Bitarakwate, informed Parliament that service providers who facilitated the state funeral were not paid.
The burial expenses we submitted in March, were told it was coming. It was supposed to be an additional warrant.
When did we bury the Emorimor?
It was discovered that the Ministry of Public Service spent 710 million shillings on the official burial, but only 76 million shillings was paid, leaving outstanding arrears of 634 million shillings.
It is all unfortunate to learn that of that commitment of 710 million shillings, service providers to date are still demanding.
When we submitted the bill to finance in the subsequent month, they kept telling us they would give us the money. When we got to the close of the financial year, we still didn't have the money. Then they said submit it specifically as domestic arrears and let the Internal Auditor General audit it.
By February, when we buried him, we were still in the budgeting process. And therefore, budgeting for this as a domestic area was within time. When we bring your budget in June, end of June, presumably by October, it would have been catered for.
Committee members wondered why the government has not considered this money in its budget and decided to carry on this date. Lawmakers registered concerns that government failure to clear the burial expenses is a big embarrassment to the country.
The Auditor General said, how can you have a payable date, a domestic area on someone's death?
If government does not have money, rather than accumulate debts, utilize what you have and let the public or the people who have lost their loved ones make a contribution.
I feel embarrassed when news comes out to the public that the resources used in facilitating the funeral services to our own king up to now have not been paid.
The committee led by Medard Segona also queried the fact that the directive to the Minister of Public Service to conduct an official burial was communicated by the Vice President and not the President, who is mandated by law.
This is the Vice President. And when you go to the Constitution, she can only undertake those roles assigned by the President. Not so? That's the Constitution. Did you ascertain whether this was assigned to her? She was acting as another overzealous Muteso.
She was delegated this function.
Do you have a writing delegating her? Or is it in that letter?
This letter was specific to the assignment.
Among service providers who are yet to receive their payments is Balam Marketing Services, which provided tents, a public address system, among others.
We always request that government at the beginning of financial years gets renowned service providers for various services that they would intend to contract in the course of the financial year.
The committee has asked the Minister of Public Service to provide documents detailing the breakdown of the budget. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.